From 2005 to 2012, I worked as a juvenile corrections officer. I housed juveniles on charges of felony threats, harassment, assault, drug possession, weapons, malicious mischief, burglary, rape, arson, domestic violence, you name it. I saw it from the time the youth was processed at intake to his or her first court appearance and consequent jail time. I would monitor courtroom behavior and intervene when need be. One particular young man, I was escorting him after the court granted his release. He voiced remorse before the decision and gloated with pride afterward. I recall now how he had beaten and humiliated a younger boy and then stole from him. We began the release process and I watched him grow increasingly anxious and excited to leave. The time he'd spent incarcerated, his manners had improved and he demonstrated he could be patient. 15 minutes earlier, he said to the commissioner he was ready to make a change. Now I saw him rapidly reverting to how he was on day one. As we waited for final paperwork, I made small talk and I had to ask him if he'd been to many beaches. "What do you mean?" "Well, one time I was traveling down the coast of Oregon and I stopped off at this beach. It just so happened that they were holding a sand sculpture competition. Have you ever seen something like that?" "I saw these huge, intricate designs and creations. I saw things like dragons and pirates, boats and castles, realistic figures and cartoon characters. Teams of people working together to build these decorations made entirely of sand. All this time and effort for something that won't last." Once they were done, people stopped and just marveled at what was earlier just a flat beach. You see, it is so easy to destroy. It is easy. And it's challenging to create. It is easy to hurt ourselves, wreck relationships, say the wrong thing, break something that isn't ours. Easy to kick over a sandcastle. It is difficult to make something from nothing. Tedious and time-consuming. To nourish ourselves, to build relationships, to select the right words before we speak, to recognize others' achievements and not take what isn't ours, to spend an entire day making something for a stranger to appreciate, and a sandcastle that waves will soon wash away. So here was my second question to this young man. After you leave here, would you rather spend a lifetime seeing piles of dirt or a lifetime seeing the occasional sandcastle? I'll never truly know what he made of that story. All I know is it took less time to tell him than it did to watch this video.